missing person Niko has not uploaded in over 2 months. What an idiot. He hits 100,000 subscribers and never uploaded. He just disappeared. The question everyone is asking is where did he go and why?
Hello. It must be weird hearing my voice. I know I've been missing for way too long, but I've been trying to find my purpose. And after months of thinking, I figured it out. It was revealed to me by an angel at the top of a mountain. She spoke to me and told me what I needed to do.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
What did I say?
She told me to buy a football team with pennies. You guys probably think I've gone completely insane, but let me break this down for you. Many YouTubers have done videos with pennies before, like fooling with pennies, buying cars with pennies, but that's just child's play. But buying a football team with pennies is gonna break the internet, and here is my plan. Return to my YouTube channel, Niko Omilana. Then I'm gonna find a way to get money. I'm not sure how yet, but I'm gonna figure it out. With that money, I'm gonna take out a ton of pennies, thousands of pennies, and I'm gonna take them to Wembley Stadium and buy Tottenham Football Club. I call it the comeback. It's a genius plan that can't go wrong. And to prove it, I asked my friends what they thought of my master plan. So what do you think of my master plan?
Absolutely rubbish.
It's not gonna work.
It's not gonna work at all. You think you're gonna buy a football team with that plan. It's not gonna work. The comeback, yeah, no. This is rubbish.
No, okay, wait and see and you'll see. I'm gonna smash it.
Wait and see and you'll see.
They think they're so smart, but watch me prove them wrong, and I'm gonna start by finding the money. Now, if I'm honest, I had no idea how I was gonna find money, so I started off by contacting rich businessmen and seeing if they were interested in working with me.
Hello, Mr. Omilani.
Hey.
What is it you want me to invest in?
Well, basically, I know it sounds crazy, right, but just hear me out. I wanna buy a whole football team with pennies.
Ha 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 ha. Are you stupid?
No, I trust me, I know it'll get a lot of views, so if you're interested,
I'm not interested. Goodbye.
It was very clear that I had to look in a different area because these guys weren't giving me the time of day, but that's when I saw this video.
Hi, I'm Jake100, member of the Bike Life community over here in London, where we tell kids to pick up a bike and put down a knife. And I'm here to challenge you guys to send in your best trick to win a big cash prize and a whole lot of custom Nike gear. Good luck.
This could not be any more perfect, but the only problem is I can't ride a bike very well. So what I'm going to do is fake it. Okay guys, here's my best bike trick.
Let's give this a go. As soon as you hear that go, Liverpool
to Portsmouth, hear that chorus, got the crowd screaming. Okay, as you can tell, that's not me. I used the stunt double, but that guy is gonna win me the competition. Oh my gosh, I better win that competition. That was my audition. And that audition went down awful. Everyone who saw it on YouTube saw straight through my lies. The hate comments I got were hurtful. And to make matters worse, my friends rubbed it in as well.
Okay, so Niko, we've just seen a Nike audition with Jake, and what do you think?
Absolutely rubbish.
Oh, it was terrible.
Awful YouTube.
Oh, he's the worst.
Yeah.
Hey Niko, you're not gonna get the Nike deal, never. Just give up.
Yeah.
Delete it. Delete your channel.
Delete your channel.
You're horrible.
After watching this, I wanted to end it all. It seemed like game over. But somehow, Jake saw the clip and he thought it was real.
Yo, Niko, that clip was like the best trick I've ever seen. A whole load of cash and some custom Nike gear is coming your way.
And lucky for me, he sent me everything he promised. Just look at what they sent me. They sent me some Nike clothes and the new Nike Air Max 270s with a custom box. They drew my face. I love Nike, man. Just look at that. That's me. This just proves that if you can't do something, fake it. Now let's go get the pennies. Step 2, collecting the money. First, I went to the bank. All right, we're just about to go to the bank and we're gonna pick up 3,000 pennies. I'm convinced they're gonna send me away, but we're gonna try it because, well, I need the pennies for the video. So, let's go. Unfortunately, the bank was closed. Oh my gosh, it's closed. Okay, we really should have searched that before. New plan, I'll call the bank up in the morning because there's no way I can pick up the pennies now, but we need them for tomorrow, so. And that is exactly what I did. Hi, would it be possible to pick up 3,000 pennies, please?
Sorry, what?
3,000 pennies. Like, this morning.
Pennies?
Yeah, after a lot of pointless waffle, I finally got somewhere.
Okay,
you have to give us a couple of hours.
Yeah, that's fine.
Did you say Wembley?
Yeah, Wembley. And you already know I got it sorted. Finally, it was time to buy the club. I needed to look professional, so I put on a tie and some Nike gear. Any excuse to put them on. I just love Nike. And I was ready to go and buy the club. I started off by going to the bank and picking up multiple bags of pennies. These are so heavy. Okay, here's two of the penny bags. Need to pick up some more, but yeah, we're getting this done. Then I put those pennies into the wheelbarrow. I then pushed the wheelbarrow in the freezing cold rain all the way to Wembley Stadium. We've arrived at Wembley Stadium. We're going to run a test, see if we can buy the club with all these pennies. But unfortunately, it's raining. So let's just try and get this over and done with. Okay, we're in a lift on our way down to ask if it's possible to buy this football club. Let's go. I hate to stop it here, but this is where it all went wrong. And I explained why right after. We just spoke to security and they said that we couldn't buy the football club, so I bought the pennies out here for no reason, alright? Security also said we couldn't film in there, but we can take pictures. So just because I can't buy the football club, it doesn't mean I can't make people believe that I bought the football club, if you get what I'm saying.
Genius.
New plan. So this is what I did. I created a fake article stating that I bought Tottenham Football Club with pennies. And a few famous faces had a couple of things they wanted to say about the whole situation. So Pele, who would you say your biggest inspiration is now and always?
It has to be Niko. I might be the greatest football player of all time, but Niko is my inspiration.
I wish Niko was my son, so that he could one day lead this country.
I hereby declare this National Niko Day. I know, it's incredible. I inspired the world.
And if you guys want to get involved, just tell the world that I bought a football club. But that is it, guys. Today, my friend Cam is setting the like goal.
Aries, can we get 5,420 likes on this video? Do I still need to read this? No? Right, in a bit.
So let's please hit that, and thank you to everyone who's supporting. Like, I really don't deserve it right now, but hopefully one day I'll get better at uploading. But that's it. See you guys soon. Bye. If you want to be in my videos, follow all my social medias, and every week I'll find different ways to get you guys involved in the video. So go follow all of them now. There's no choice in the matter.